Professor. How to apply to the LLM International Private Law?
If you would like to get a scholarship, you can have the two ways. To apply for governmental scholarship on the website futureinrussia.com or to apply for RUDN University scholarship. Also, you can study with a tuition fee. The necessary documents are the copy of your passport, the copy of your education documents.
If there is a possibility to live within a university campus.
Sure, we have the best campus in Russia. It takes 5 minutes walk from the main building to the dormitories. You can choose the most comfortable room for you.
Okay, thank you, goodbye.
We will be happy to see you as the student of Law Institute of RUDN University.
Private international law provides a set of legal rules for situations when one of the parties, fact or circumstances are connected to more than one legal systems. Small groups with 5 or 6 students allow us to communicate more intensively. The program is taught by researchers and experts, lawyers, judges, arbitrators with extensive experience in dispute resolutions in Russia and abroad. The student will learn to apply the knowledge to identify and solve problems that arise in international transactions, to represent clients, the court in international commercial arbitration, to use other alternative dispute resolution methods. The internship of students take place in the Russian state court in international law firm and legal department of corporations. The programs draw students from all over the world, which brings a truly international atmosphere to the Law Institute of RUDN University.
The research engagement for students is one of the main initiatives in the RUDN University. The university cultivates and supports research partnerships between master students and the faculty members. Such method of cooperation provides an opportunity for students to work as a part of the team on an institute's members' research projects. Also, it allows them to participate in a case competition requiring intensive research.
Students in the LLM program may apply to different set of internships. This can either be, for example, an internship as an in-house counsel of a corporation or as a part of a law firm. These internships count as a 10 credit course, and the intention is to give the students the opportunity to have the experience in a Russian environment and to apply different set of skills and theoretical knowledge in practice. The university also offers a different set of student mobility programs and the opportunity to participate in different law competitions, such as the BIS Moot Court or the FDI Moot Court, which I attended last year in Miami.